I shall teach. Hearken unto me, hold thy peace, and I shall teach thee wisdom. Job 33. And hearken to all my words. Behold, now I have opened my mouth, my tongue hath spoken in my mouth. My word shall be of the uprightness of my heart, and my lips shall utter knowledge clearly. The Spirit of God hath made me, and the breath of the Almighty hath given me life. If thou canst answer me, set thy words in order before me, stand up. Behold, I am according to thy wish in God's stead. I also am formed out of the clay. Behold, my terror shall not make thee afraid, neither shall my hand be heavy upon thee. I will answer thee. I will answer thee. That God is greater than man. Why dost thou strive against him? For God speaketh once, yea, twice. God speaketh once, yea, twice, yet man perceiveth it not. In a dream, in a vision of the night, when deep sleep falleth upon men, and slumbers upon the bed, then he openeth the ears of men, and sealeth their instruction, that he may withdraw man from his purpose, and hide pride from man. He keepeth back his soul from the pit. He shall pray unto God, and he will be favorable unto him, and he shall see his face with joy. For he will render unto man his righteousness. He looketh upon men, and if any say, I have sinned and perverted that which was right, and it profited me not, he will deliver his soul from going into the pit, and his life shall see the light. Lo, all these things worketh God oftentimes with man, to bring back his soul from the pit, to be enlightened with the light of the living. If thou hast anything to say, answer me, speak. For I desire to justify thee. If not, hearken unto me, hold thy peace, and I shall teach thee wisdom.